हेलो यंग लॉर्ड्स व्यूअर्स स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट ओथेलो एज अ ट्रेजेडी। ओथेलो इज अ ग्रेट ट्रेजेडी ऑफ विलियम शेक्सपियर। शेक्सपियर रूट अबाउट 10 ट्रेजेडीज इन ऑल। They are Antony and Cleopatra, Julius Caesar, Othello, King Lear, Hamlet, Macbeth, etc. In all these plays, Shakespeare has some specific quality, specific characteristics as a tragedy writer. So far as tragedy is concerned, tragedy was first written in Greece. In Greece, there were some writers who wrote beautiful tragedies. Aeschylus, Euripides, and Sophocles wrote beautiful tragedies in Greece. Tragedy is a tale of suffering, a stirring pity, and dread in the spectators, leading to catharsis, purgations of emotions. Aristotle in Poetics writes about tragedy. Tragedy is the imitation of an action that is serious as having magnitude complete in itself. Thus, tragedy traveled to England from Greece, and the Greek writers are the exponents of tragedy. Now let me talk about Othello as a tragedy. Othello is a great tragedy. Among his four great tragedies are Hamlet, King Lear, Othello, and Macbeth. Macbeth is also a great tragedy. So far as Othello is concerned, Othello fulfills the criteria or criterias of being a tragedy. First of all, as the Greek tragedy writers pointed out, a tragedy must have a good character. The hero of the tragedy or the protagonist of the tragic literature must be a noble man, noble personality. He must be a king, जनरल जनरल ऑफ आर्मी लॉर्ड एंड सो ऑन. इफ वी लुक एट दिस प्ले ओथेलो वी फाइंड दैट ओथेलो though he is a Moor of Venice, but he is elevated to the rank of General of Army of the Republic of Venice. He is very bold, brave, and chivalric. When the trial takes place in the court of Duke about the relationship between Othello and Desdemona or the legality of marriage between Othello and Desdemona, the Duke observes that Othello is a great general, and in the event of Turkish attack on Cyprus, Othello's service is very important and recognizable. So even the Duke acknowledges the chivalry, the boldness, the heroic deeds of Othello. So Othello fulfills this criteria. He is a great hero like other tragedies of Shakespeare. Macbeth is a general of the army of King Duncan. King Lear is the king of Scotland. Hamlet is the prince of Denmark. In the same way, Othello is also general of the army of the Republic of Venice. Again, a tragedy must follow the principles of a tragedy. It means that the hero or the protagonist of a tragedy must fall from the great height to catastrophe. In Othello we find that Othello goes up to the level of general of Venetian army, and he undergoes a great suffering. He is made to believe by Iago that his wife Desdemona is not true, faithful and loyal to him. And Othello, like other heroes of Shakespeare, is consumed by a jealousy. At one place, Othello says, "O Lord, jealousy, you are green-eyed monster." And this green-eyed monster is none other than Othello. When Othello comes to know that Desdemona is not faithful to him, after finding the or after getting the handkerchief in the house of Cassio, Othello comes to the room, bedroom of Desdemona. He loves her. He kisses her repeatedly because he loves her most. He says that she is my soul's joy. But he is very much consumed by jealousy. So he is unable to stand jealousy that is flamed up in his heart by the manipulation of Iago. So what does Othello do? Othello smothers the mouth of Desdemona with a pillow. Desdemona suffocates and she dies. After her death, Emilia, wife of Iago and attendant of Desdemona, discovers that a murder has taken place. Desdemona has been murdered. But when Desdemona is alive, she says, I myself, she does not blame anybody else for her killing, for her murder. She is so innocent and she has so deep love for Othello. And when Emilia discloses the fact that Desdemona was innocent, she was not impure, Othello does not bear this injustice done by him. Then he picks up a sword kept there and he kills himself with that sword. Thus, Othello faces catastrophe in the fifth act of the play. The fifth act of the play has denouement, catastrophe. The Greeks say that a tragedy leaves out catharsis at the end of the play. When we look at Othello from this point of view, we find that after watching Othello, after reading Othello, the audience feel catharsis, purgation of emotions. They have the feelings of pity, fear, and purgation of emotions. So far as the observance of three unities is concerned, Othello does not observe the three unities, or at least the two unities as propounded by Aristotle in his book Poetics. The action of Othello shifts from Venice to Cyprus. Thus it violates the unity of place. Othello is not confined to a single day. It goes beyond a single day. So it also violates the unity of time, unity of place and unity of time are violated in Othello. However, Othello is a great tragedy.
it is counted among the great tragedies of the world. The tragedy inspires pity, grief, terror, sympathy, and purgation at the end of the play. Shakespeare also considers other things such as suffering, strength, weaknesses, wielding power in society, emotion, gullibility of the character, like Othello, who is such a character. To conclude, Othello is a great tragedy of Shakespeare.